Daly finished in style. This, the winning putt. Fred Daly, the first player from Ireland to win the Open Championship's Claret Jug. In 1947 at Hoylake, all Irish eyes were smiling.
Must be heard a very happy day for me. Great honour for me to pick this cup back to Ireland with me. It has never been over there before. And I hope the change of air will help it.
Brown in his hand. Has to get it up quickly because there's a bank in front of him.
It's a long way for a four-iron. Bounce and a hop and a skip and a jump. The luck of the Irish. There.
The winner of a gold medal and the champion golfer of the year is Padraig Harrington.
He's taking a chance here. He's got it up in the air. Just barely carrying it. What a shot. And up on the perfect here as well.
An amazing shot by Harrington.
And Irish eyes are smiling again at the Open Championship. Back to back, Harrington champion golfer.
Fighting for it all your life. You've been struggling to make things right. That's how a superhero learns to fly. just right. You see fire in their eyes, 'cause he's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. When you've been fighting for it all your life, you've been struggling to make it right. It's all super.
Roy McIlroy, 2014 Open Champion.
The gold medal and the champion golfer of the year is Rory McIlroy.
It's Rory from 282 yards, and it's a fateful shot again with the 3-wood. It's just pulled this ever so slightly today, it's a lower shot. It's a magnificent shot, it really is. McIlroy has that for each.
53 for
McIlroy.
Nice clean hit, and another arrow-like iron shot. His iron play in the back nine has been spectacular. It's a putt for a two-shot lead. Never left the middle of the hole. Quality of the second shot, setting it up. And Super Mac makes it major win number 4. It's glory for Rory in Kentucky. Impossible.
Come on then, Shane, knock it close. Done something and shared something very, very special. Shane Lowry is the Open Champion.